the last class we have seen lesson 1 and 2 and this is called English medium 9th standard English for 9th standard maths exercise 1.1. The last class we have seen the definition of set. Using the definition of set, a set is a collection of well-defined distinct objects. So using that, the collection of prime numbers up to 100. Prime numbers means we can count it. We can count and write in roster form also. That means it starts from 2, 3, 5, 7, etc. The last number up to 100 means the last number is 97. So you can write it as 2, 3, 5, 7, etc. The last one is 97. So since it can be, it is countable, you can, this one is set only. And the collection of rich people in India, if you find the adjective, adjective word rich, poor, good, like that, it is not at all set. Because we can't restrict who are all rich people, who are all good hockey players. So definitely it is not a set. Then the next one, the collection of all rivers. Rivers we can count and write. From district wise we can count the rivers and totally how many rivers are in India. So that we can count and say. So it is a set. Now next you are writing it a roster form. Roster form means you write it individually putting commas. So yeah, India, here I, N, D, again I comes. So set is distinct elements, so it should not be repeated. So you write one time only. So this one is the correct one. So I, N, D, A. Two times comes means you are writing only one time. Then the next one here P, A, R. P, comma. Roster form means definitely you put comma. P, A, R. Again A. Clear? So this A, no need to write. Then L. So L. Then again L means no need to write. Then put comma. Then E. Then again L. No need to write it. Then O, you write O here, then G, then G, R, already we have written, the R is this, so no need to write it, so this R, you take it, then A, that also you have written, then M, M to be written. So this is for parallelogram. So if letters repeated means you write only one time, since a set is a collection of well-defined distinct object. Distinct means different, not the same one. Then Mississippi. Here you put the roster form is definitely you put the curly bracket. Then M comma I comma M comma I comma one S only. You get two S for example, you are right one S. Then I already written, so that you strike out. Then this S you take it, then I also you take it, then P one time you write, here two times comes, here you take it I. So the spelling is M I S P. Then the next one, Czechoslovakia. Yeah. So in that C comma, Z comma, E comma, this C you take. Then X comma O comma, then S, then L, then O already written, so that you take it. Then V, we write it properly. Then A, here no A at all, so A. Then K, K also comes. Then I will come. Then this A already written, so take this A. So I. So no repeated words. Let us C, Z, E, H, O, S, L. Then B, A, K, I. So in roster form we write the elements separately by putting commas and no letters to be repeated. So in the Next class we see some more sums practice. Thank you.